girls and boys. Good morning to everybody. Okay? The last class we learned vocabulary about food or vocabulary about animals or vocabulary about town and country.
Town and country.
Town and country. Very good. Perfect. The last class we learned vocabulary about town and about country. Okay? And now you are experts. You are experts. So let's remember the vocabulary, okay? Let's remember the vocabulary very quickly. One, two, and three. Let's see. Okay, here we are. Okay, very good, students. Let's see. Who remembers the first vocabulary? What's the name?
Cave.
It's a cave. And the second vocabulary.
To give directions,
you say right or turn right.
To right.
To give directions, we say turn right. Very good. And this
Go straight.
Come on, perfect. You are experts, huh? The last class we play the roulette. Okay, let's play very quickly the roulette, huh? You say stop and I stop.
Stop.
You say to give directions, para dar directions, we say turn left, turn right, go straight. Very good. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's start with the class, okay? Listen, he's Pepito. And she's Pepita, okay? She's Pepita, look. She's Pepita.
Profe, okay. ¿Por qué no saca una imagen de Google y le pone?
Okay, she's Pepita and he's Pepito. Okay? Very good. Now, imagine that Pepita and Pepito, okay? Pepita and Pepito.
Pero voy a sacar mi cuaderno.
Okay, Pepita and Pepito have traveled to Mexico. Okay, Pepita and Pepito have traveled to Mexico and they are lost. They are lost. What is the meaning of lost? ¿Qué significaba lost?
Perdido.
Very good. They are lost. Okay, and they say, hey, where I am. Okay, so. Boys and girls, girls and boys. To start the class, we are going to practice the directions. Okay, we are going to remember to practice the directions. Okay, look, here I have a map. And the map has the name of strips. These maps, okay, Gabriel, don't worry. This map has the name of streets. Ah, ahora este mapa tiene the name of the streets. Panama Street, Bills Street, Goku's Street, Iris Street, Park Street, Willow Street. Okay, street. Now, when we want to mention, to say the name of the street, we say on. Okay, we say on. Teacher, teacher, I don't understand, no entiendo. For example, imagine Puente Camote Street. Okay, Puente Camote Street. And you say, okay, go straight on Puente Camote Street. Turn right on Vaquitas Street. Turn left on Goku Street. Go straight on Marianne Frostish Street. Okay? Listen. We use the preposition on. Okay? We use the preposition on to mention. Okay? To mention the name of the street. Okay? Understood? Yes? Or so-so?
Maso.
So-so.
Profe. So-so. Tell profe. Me. Puente Camote no vamos, profe, porque le pasó a balacera.
Okay, okay. But listen, we use the preposition on, okay? We use the preposition on to mention, to say the name of the street, para mencionar el name. Okay? Understood that part? ¿Entendieron esa parte? Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes. Tell me.
Yes. Okay, perfect. So, let's do a very short practice and then we make a game. Okay, let's do a practice. First, I need a volunteer. Volunteer, please, to read this. Volunteer. Volunteer. Nobody. Volunteer of dedocracia. Volunteer of dedocracia.
¿Qué es dedocracia?
Que yo escojo por dedo. ¿Dedocracia o volunteer?
Dedocracia.
Okay, thank you, Gabriel. ¿Qué es eso? Gabriel, please. Read this, Gabriel. Hello. ¿Qué es
eso? ¿Lo leo?
Yes,
sí,
Gabriel.
Leo.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Nina. Can you help me find my way through the city?
Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you. Hello, my name is Nina. Can you help me find my way through the city? Okay, listen. Tina wants to go to the market. Okay, Tina wants to go here to the market. Tina wants to go here to the market. Okay, so let's practice the directions.
Yo okay. Soy profe. ¿Puedo decirlo yo?
Okay, Luis, tell me. Let's practice the direction.
Go straight.
Go straight, very good. And what is the name of the street? ¿Cuál es el name of the street?
¿Qué cosa?
What is the name of the street? ¿Cómo se llama la calle?
Bliss Street.
Very good. And you say go straight, Bill Street, or go straight on Bill Street?
¿Lo puedo repetir, por favor?
Okay. Remember this, boys and girls. It's perfect. You can say go straight, turn left, turn right. But when you want to mention the name of the street, cuando mention the name of the street, we use on. Utilizamos el on para mencionar, ¿ok? on Bill Street, on Panama Street, on Wave Street.
Go try on Bill Street. Okay, again, Liz.
One, two, and three, tell me.
Go strike.
Okay.
On Bill Street.
Very good, on Bill Street. Okay, you say stop, huh?
Stop.
Okay, stop.
Turn left on Way Street.
Turn left on Way Street, okay.
Go.
Go, go, or go straight?
Go straight, go straight.
Go straight on Way Street, okay? Now, understood, yes, or so-so?
So-so, profe, explícalo de nuevo.
Okay, okay. Let's practice again. Okay, let's practice again, okay? But please, focus in this, huh? Very easy. We use on, okay? We use the preposition on to mention the name of the street, okay? To mention the name of the street, okay? Let's see. Now, Tina wants to go to the Tina wants to go to the hospital, okay? Tina wants to go to the hospital. Volunteer to help me, volunteer. O dedocracia.
Dedocracia, bro.
Yo participé porque yo ya sabía cómo salía.
Volunteer.
Dedocracia, profe.
Yo quisiera hacerlo, pero no puedo, yo participé.
No, okay. Dedo.
Ok, Abdiel, please, activate your microphone. Abdiel, help me. Tina wants to go to the hospital. Tina wants to go to the hospital.
Ok.
No sé cómo se dice para abajo.
Ah, ok, go straight. Ok, here. Tina is here. Ok, Tina is here.
Ya, go straight.
Go straight, ok.
Go straight on Panama Street.
Ok, perfect. Go straight on Panama Street. Ok, you say stop, ¿ah?
Yeah.
Go straight, ¿sigo?
Sí, sigue.
Ok, go straight.
Stop. Okay.
Stop, ok.
Yeah. Tour right on Park Street.
Park Street, ok. You say stop, ¿ah?
Stop.
Stop.
Go straight on Willow Street.
Go straight on Willow Street. Okay, very good. And she's in the hospital. Now, easy or difficult?
Easy, teacher.
Easy, tell me.
Para ir al lugar donde quiere, se dice el nombre donde está escrito, ¿no? Como por ejemplo.
Yes, very good. Very good, perfect. Okay, now, everybody. Let's practice everybody, okay? Now, Tina wants to go to, let's see, Tina wants to go to the school, okay? Tina wants to go to the school, Tina wants to go to the school. For everybody participate. One, two, and three. Okay, Tina is here. Okay, give me the directions.
Yeah, go straight.
Go straight, okay, go straight.
Go straight. On Bleed Street.
Bleed Street, okay, go straight on Bleed Street. Okay, everybody, todos, ¿ah? You say stop.
Go straight. High Street.
Go straight on High Street, okay? Go straight on High Street. Oh, you say stop.
Stop. Va a chocar ahorita.
Okay, yes, stop. Perfect. Now.
Turn left, away street.
Okay.
No, perdón. Turn right.
Turn right.
Turn right, Abbey Street.
On Abbey Street. Three. Very good. You say stop. You say stop. You say stop. You say stop.
Stop, stop, stop. Stop.
Okay.
Go straight Barton Street.
Barton Street or on Barton Street?
On Barton Street. On Barton.
Okay, very good, very good, very good. You say stop, you say stop.
Stop, 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 stop.
Okay.
Turn right on Bell Street.
Bell Street.
Bell Street. Very good. Now, Tina is in the school. Perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Easy. Okay, let's do a competition. Okay, let's do a competition. A versus. Boys, okay, boys versus the girls. Okay, boys versus the girls. One extra point in your practice. One extra point in your practice. Let's see. First, the boys, the girls in silence. Girls in silence, only the boys. Let's see. Boys, Tina wants to go to the church. Okay, Tina wants to go to the church. Okay, to the church. Okay, all the boys have to participate. Yeah, all the boys.
Todos los hombres.
Yes, all the boys. Fernando, Diego, Medir. Okay. And Gabriel. Luis. Okay. One, two, and three. Okay, Tina is here. Give me the direction.
Go straight.
Go straight. Okay, you say stop. You say stop. I crash.
Stop.
Okay.
Go straight.
No, turn left.
Okay, perfect.
On strike.
You say stop. You say stop.
Turn right.
On
Abbey Street.
Okay, perfect. You say stop.
Stop. Teacher, ¿me puedes esperar un rato porque hay una moto que está afuera? Okay, no sé, okay. Está que hace sonido raro.
Continue. Okay, and here is the shark. Very good, boy. Very good, very good. Perfect. Now, tell me, Ariane.
Me fui un ratito porque había una moto que
está aquí. Okay, don't worry. Now is the girls' turn. Okay, girls' turn. Now, the girls, listen, the girls. Tina wants to go to the veterinary, to the vet. Look, Tina wants to go to the vet. Okay, now, ladies.
Pero profe, ¿no tiene que activar la cámara?
Yes, okay, remember your cameras, ¿ah? ¿Eh? One, two, three.
Cámara, profe, cámara, las niñas.
Give me the directions.
Go straight.
Okay, go straight on.
On Bleeds Stair.
Street, very good. You say stop. Only Angelina has points. Solo Angelina tiene puntos. And you say stop.
Stop.
Very good, Abigail. Now, what more?
Go through.
Okay, go straight on.
On
Gonzalez and Abel Esther.
On High Street. Okay, you say stop, you say stop, you say stop, you say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop.
Okay.
Stop.
Go on trains.
Go straight. Okay, go straight. No.
No.
Okay, okay.
Right.
Right.
Okay, turn right. Right. Okay.
Abbey
Abbey straight. Very good. You say stop. You say stop. You say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Okay.
Go right.
Go strong.
Go straight. Okay, go straight.
Go straight.
On.
Pier Esther.
Street. Street. Huh? Very good. You say stop. You say stop. You say stop. I crash.
Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop.
Okay. Okay, perfect.
Go right.
Go right.
Or go right. Turn right.
Turn right. Turn
right.
On.
Right.
On
go
on road street.
On road street. Very good. You say stop, you say stop. I crash, I crash.
Stop.
I crash. Stop.
Stop. Okay.
No
veo
nada. Okay.
Choque, choque.
Go left.
Troy.
On Ken Street.
Okay. Troy Street and Ken Street.
Okay, perfect. You say stop. You say stop.
Stop,
stop. Stop. Okay.
Go
straight, turn right, or turn left?
Three, go straight.
Turn right.
Turn right, Jack Street.
On Jack Street, very good. You say stop, you say stop, you say stop.
Stop!
Okay.
Stop, stop.
Okay, stop. What more?
Five. Three, go, go.
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 S. Okay, go straight. Go straight on.
Fire street.
Fire street. Okay, you say stop. You say stop. You say stop.
Stop.
Very good. Now.
Teacher, tengo una duda.
Tor.
Tor right.
Tor right.
Tor right. And one street.
Hawaii Street.
Street. Very good, girls. Very good. Okay, give me a second. Okay, boys and girls, girls and boys. Congratulations, okay? Boys, excellent. Girls, very, very good. Okay, it was great. Tell me your question, please. Dime your question.
Entendí.
La pantalla de cómo... No, yo sí entendí cómo se hacía, pero... ¿Puede poner la pantallita de nuevo, por favor, para que le diga?
Ok, ok, ok. Give me a second, please. Ok, tell me your question.
Pero te está viendo, Carlos.
Ok, tell me your question. Here is.
Yeah, pero... Profe, ahí cuando estábamos haciendo... ¿Por qué dijo cuando íbamos arriba... Cuando íbamos arriba, dijo que era go straight, igualito cuando iban abajo?
Ok, because it's the same. Go straight means ir... Directo, directo, ¿ok?
Sí, pero turn profe, cuando right, estábamos así, viendo por strike, íbamos a voltear, nos dije turn right y después profe. Hicimos stop para...
Profe.
Here.
Ahí,
here.
Ahí, con, y entonces...
If you say, listen, Luisa, if you say turn right, I go like this. If you say turn left, I go like this. If you say go straight, anda directo. Here.
Okay. Eso no sería tu left.
No.
Porque si están yendo así, este es mi izquierda.
Yes, could be turn left. Yes, it's okay, Luis, it's okay. You can say turn left or turn right here or go straight, but it's okay, Luis.
Sí, porque yo recuerdo que en la anterior que hicimos que era un poco más fácil. Cuando íbamos a la derecha, teníamos que seguir así, teníamos que decir go straight.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. Thank you, Luis. But it was perfect. Thank you. Now, boys and girls, tell me, easy or difficult?
Some, some.
Some. Come on.
Some, easy. Some, difficult, easy.
No, me.
El profe confunde.
Easy, right? No, it's... So. No, it's easy. So you only need to concentrate to go to the right.
Pero a mí lo único que me confundió. Lo único que me confundió fue cuando íbamos arriba, porque Luis dijo turn left y yo dije go straight, entonces ahí es donde se volvió la luz.
Okay.
Pero ahora ya entendía.
Okay, perfect. Let's do the final practice. Okay, the final for everybody, para todos. Everybody have to participate. Listen, Tina wants to go to the mail station. Okay, to the mail station here. To the mail station. Okay. So for everybody, yeah. Let's do.
Todos, profe. Todos.
Sí, everybody. One, two, and three. Give me the direction.
Go straight.
Very good, perfect, very good. Turn right, turn left, or go straight, okay? And when you want to mention the name of the street, you say on, okay? On Faith Street, on Bills Street, on Panama Street, on High Street.
Avenida okay? Panamá.
Very good. Now, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Very good, Andrea. Perfect. Okay. Boys and girls and boys, let's continue. And now pay attention. Now pay attention, please. Today, we are going to learn.
Profesor, voy a salir, voy a volver a entrar porque se. No sé qué pasó, que se me congeló todo y no escucho nada.
Okay, don't worry. Listen up. Today, we are going to learn about imperative sentences. Okay, imperative. So, please, boys and girls and boys, let's listen to the grammar. Okay, concentrate, please. It's very easy, yeah? Our purpose is this. Today, we are going to learn about imperative sentences, okay? So, let's see. Listen. The imperative sentences. The imperative sentence is formed with the verb. Is formed with the verb without subject. In an imperative sentence, we don't use the subject, no subject, okay? Without significa sin, means sin, okay? Without, we don't use the subject, I, the subject, you, he, she, it, we, and they, goodbye subjects, no subjects, okay? So, listen again. The imperative is formed with the verb. We start with the verb and we don't use goodbye subjects, okay? We don't use the subject. For example, open the door, take an aspirin, hey, pay attention, okay? So, here we have a subject. Tenemos un subject. I, you, he, she, it, we, and they. Yes or no? Open the door. Is there a subject? Hay un subject? Yes or no? No. Take an aspirin. there is a subject, yes or no?
No.
No. Pay attention. Is there a subject?
No.
No. So, in imperative sentences, we don't use the subject, okay? We don't use the subject. And we start begins with the verb, okay? We start with the verb. A, open, take, pay attention, okay? Understood, yes, or so-so? Tell me.
So.
Okay, perfect. Now, listen. Open the door. Take an aspirin. Pay attention. Affirmative or negative sentence? For example, I say, hey, Luis, pay attention.
Negative. Positive.
Very good.
Positive.
Affirmative. Okay. It's
affirmative.
Positive. Affirmative. Very good. Now, listen. The negative imperative is formed with do not. Okay. You have two options. In negative, you can say A. Do not or don't, okay? Don't or do not. And
that verb, okay?
For example, don't touch my dog. Hey, don't play, please. Don't play, you need to study. Or you say, hey, don't drop the garbage, okay? Don't throw the garbage, okay? In negative, the negative imperative, okay, to make a negative imperative, we use do not or don't, okay? And for example, don't touch my dog. Is there a subject? Is there the subject? I, you, he, she, it, we, they, and you? Is there? Is that G, yes or no?
No.
Hey, Ariane, don't play Free Fire. You need to study. Is there a verb? Is there a verb? Yes or no?
No.
Hey, don't throw the garbage. Don't throw the garbage. Is there a subject? Are you a subject? Yes or no?
No.
No.
No. Very, very good. Perfect. So, boys and girls, listen. In imperative sentences, we don't use a subject, okay? We don't use a subject. Goodbye, I, goodbye, you, goodbye, he, she, it, okay? Goodbye. We start the sentence with the verb, okay? With the verb. Play, study, take, swing, jump. And ride, fly, do. Okay, we start with the
verb.
Okay, verb, very good. In affirmative, and here we have in affirmative, and in negative sentence, in negative, we start with don't. Okay, you have two options. Tienes two options. Don't or do not, okay? Do not is the long form. And don't is the short form, okay? Don't touch.
¿Me lo puede traducir todo al español?
No. Don't play. Don't drop the garbage, okay? Understood, yes, or so-so?
So-so, profe, no entiendo.
So-so, okay. Let's see. I'm going to explain. Ariane, what do you don't understand? ¿Qué parte no entiendes? Tell me. Ariane?
Yes.
Tell me, what part do you not understand?
¿Puedo traducir
al
español?
No, en
español. ¿Qué parte no entiendes?
Okay, listen. Very easy. Only concentrate in this, okay? In imperative, we don't use a subject, ¿ok? Rule number one, we don't use a subject. No utilizamos subject, ¿ok? Rule number two, we start the sentence with a verb. Empezamos con un verbo, ¿ok? And in negative, we start, para negativo, we start with don't.
Teacher, un minuto.
Teacher,
yes, boys, yes.